The good of the hive came to Nebraska to give the bees a bigger voice.
I just want to paint the bees and let people align with them, let them fall in love with them, like art, you know, like just engage with it and fall in love with whatever it is, and then things change.